Everyday natural makeup or makeup for middle schoolers?
So right now I'm going to be doing Mandy's makeup, and this is just like a look for like middle schoolers, and it's actually like what I'm wearing right now. It's just really natural because I know that's been requested a few times for like younger girls. If you don't know what kind of makeup you want to wear to school, it's really natural and light. And yeah, and Mandy's in seventh grade, so she is of the perfect age. Yeah, that's it. So let's get started.
So Mandy already has a pretty flawless face. She's only 13, so I'm just putting some Maybelline Fit Me concealer right under her eyes because that's my favorite concealer to put under my eyes as well, and it just covers up your dark circles and looks really nice. Now I'm taking my MAC Mineralized Skin Finish Natural in Medium Plus with a big fluffy brush and just putting that all over her face to control shine, and it just looks really natural and really nice, so yeah. Now you don't need to do all of this if you don't want to, but now I'm taking NARS Bronzer in Laguna with a small contouring brush, and I'm just bronzing up her face. You definitely can just pick and choose steps here and there, but now it's Coralista from Benefit with an angle brush, and I'm just swiping that across her cheeks for a nice glow. Priming her eyes with Urban Decay Primer Potion, and this is just a nice base to keep her like natural shadows on all day. And now I'm using the Urban Decay Naked Basics palette, and I'm using a light skin tone color all over her eyelids. And then I'm going to be putting a light brown in the crease just for some definition with a small brush, and then a little bit of a darker brown on the outer corner just for more definition. Yeah, it looks really nice and natural, and I wear it too. Now I'm pulling some of the darker brown on the outer corner underneath of her eyes because it looks really nice and it just pulls it all together. Now she's putting on some EOS lip balm just to moisturize her lips. And now I'm curling her eyelashes. Sorry, I get in the way of the frame sometimes. Now I'm applying my favorite mascara ever. It's so lengthening. It's the L'Oreal Telescopic Mascara in Carbon Black, and it makes her eyelashes so long. They're already very long. And this is a nice alternative to eyeliner, so it just really makes your eyes pop. Now I'm taking a MAC Cream Sheen lip gloss in a really nice light pink nude color. And that is the finished look. You are ready to go, and it looks really natural and nice. It's just enhancing your features. Her eyes look fantastic and she looks so pretty. So thank you so much for watching, and I hope you try this out. Bye! Boy, you're like an elevator, 'cause you always pick me.